Hello, my name is Jose Sanchez and I'm part of the product marketing team at the IoT Services Group. And today I'll show you how you can keep your devices updated and secure throughout the lifecycle of your IoT application using our IoT Device Management Tool. The IoT Device Management Tool is actually the quickest to integrate in the market because it uses an agent embedded in the module. And I'll show you now how this works. You see here we have two modules. One of them is using a standard firmware image, the other one is using an incremental firmware image. And we're going to use the device management tool called Module Services to apply an incremental image and a traditional full-sized image, full-sized binary. Using the lifecycle management tool, you can do this with just a few clicks. So you just select the devices in an inventory tool we have embedded, and then you deploy them using a campaign manager. The campaign manager takes care of the update process. And you will see that during the demo, the incremental update takes much shorter time than the full size update, therefore saving you energy, saving you time, and in the end, saving you costs. There is a free registration available for all Centurion customers that want to try it. So please use it and contact us in case of any question. Thank you.